Thank heavens.
What now, then?
Well, I've got a wedding to crash.